theater. I'm coming for you.
Huh!
it. What's it doing this time? What does that thing want from me? Me from back then. Something was up with that mirror. Something I should be looking for? Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again? Sounds like someone's in trouble. Burning the bodies. Why?
Body parts reassembling into a monster.
Body parts reassembling into a...
Shit! him. He's gonna get hit. Maybe I can get the jump on them.
The last of them. You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on! Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. And you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me. Those are locked, but I could get it open if you're willing to help.
Huh? these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Sorry, help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test. Photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
Ha ha.
Let's finish this. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. I'm done with those things for a while. That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Thank you.
a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be. Yeah, that's more like it. Gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them. Thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
was he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
Enough least. Art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Holy shit.
did you go?
Of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. This is going to hurt. What a great shot. You won't be so lucky next time. This is going to hurt. Lucky once.
picture it is. This is going to hurt. Enough of this. Here, go. Die! There will be nothing left of me when I'm done. I'll take care of you myself.
Running.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please, come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra. What is this? Where's the mirror?
looking so good. Let me help you.
Where is this place?
I'm here to help.
Who? What was that? Looks like they were burned alive. Torture devices. This place is almost medieval.
Thank you.
Looks like I can use this.
must go deep to find what you seek. Only by descending can you rise again.
What's going on?
You refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to these doors. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you. Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit. Thank you.